y'all, welcome back to the journey. Journey with Dawn, and I'm Dawn, duh. Y'all already know that. Welcome, day ones. Welcome to new subscribers. Hey, how y'all doing? I'm so sorry I haven't posted recently. But y'all, I'm back. And today I'm doing a rainbow haul. If y'all interested in rainbow, stay tuned. Rainbow is in every city, but it's in Chicago, and I'm thinking it's like Midwest, but I'm not sure. Rainbow used to be my go-to as a little kid because it was cheap, and it was Shein before Shein, so I'm excited to see what they got. The sizes were iffy when I was younger, so I don't know if they changed it, they upgraded or not, but I'm excited to see what they have to offer. So y'all, let's get into this haul. But before we get into this haul, make sure that you subscribe. And if you find all of it on down the line that you like this video, press that like button, y'all, and turn on your post notifications. Let's get into the video. Okay, y'all, first I got this little jumpsuit that's in navy, and like they got the little yellow, pink, and like beige-like stripes. And it's cute, y'all. It's giving like business. Low key, when I first tried this on, I did put this on backwards. So I was walking around and I was like, this is so cute. But it was backwards. And the only way I know that it was backwards was when I checked my pockets and the pockets were facing the other way back. So I'm like, no, we go this way. Y'all, so this is a cute, stretchy, I got this in a 4X jumpsuit. And I'm loving it. I love the details right here that's on the shoulder, like the look. You know, buttons, they keep, one of them keep coming unfold, but that's something simple that can easily be fixed. The length of it is pretty good. It has pockets and it's scrunchy material, so you can wear it all day and feel comfortable. It also has this little waistband, which giving me the indication like it'll be fire if you put like a belt around this, because it's already got the band, so adding the belt to it will be fine. What would I wear these with? Let me step back so y'all can get the full look. Okay, y'all, see that it's a full length and it's pretty good. Also, I love that rainbow is pretty affordable. Like, it's affordable like Shein, but they ship out stuff pretty quick. Like, I ordered from like 3 other different sites and rainbow came like, I ordered Monday and it came by Friday. That was super fast and the clothes there is pretty affordable. So, if you're looking for affordable clothes, and you looking to, you know, start off or get like some essential pieces and you don't really know your style, I think rainbow is the best bet. Definitely if you got one locally, you could just go in there and pick you up a few pieces. Yeah, every store got it easy. Most stores got an easy return policy. So let's see, y'all. So for this piece, I love the details of the zipper, even though I think it looked it better in the back, but it still looked cute. It added like a little gold accent to the suit. I think it's fine. I'm going to give this a 10 out of 10. I already got no complaints for it. Slap you on some heels or just some like tennis shoes and you good to go. I don't know how the stripes are accentuating my body, like, but 10 out of 10 as far as I'm concerned. Let's get into this next piece. Okay, y'all, now I got this like this shirt. I don't know how I feel about this shirt. Like, I feel like I got on like one of those fake tuxedos tied that you tie around your neck, because y'all, look at the back. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel like the back is so like, I don't know, it just looks flimsy. I like how I look in the front, so to say. I just don't like how the back look. I feel like it'd be wrong if it was like the back was like this, but it attached like in the middle somehow. if that makes sense, I feel like that a little better. But from this, I really don't like it. And I feel like it's pulling my neck down, even though it's like a light tug. I don't like that restriction. I love the yellow of it. I love the scrunchiness detail of it. But it is thin. You can see my black undergarments under this. So I'm going to have to give this top maybe like a 4 out of 10. It had potential, and I think they also had it like in different colors. And I think this was the brand called Love. I feel like I even saw 3 of my pieces from the brand name Love. So maybe they the ones that got mainly exclusive 4X clothes, because a lot of them was limited to 4X clothes. So I think Love is the brand that got most of the 4X clothes. Okay, y'all, the shorts, like the little pleather leather shorts, these are bum. I can't really complain about them, but they are cheap material. Like, I don't like pleather, like you can hear it like when you move. I don't like that type of material. It's a good stretch to it, but it does feel thin and it doesn't feel like good quality. I feel like I sound like a trash bag. I feel like I sound like a trash bag when I walk. But also, I think these shorts was like under $5. So can I really complain? Like, is Rainbow the new place that we go to when we want to go on vacation instead of Shein? It seems like you get your clothes quicker. But let me step back so y'all can see. It's like a little waistband, got pockets. You know, just your basic shorts. I feel like they'll be good just to like, don't depend on these too much. They like a one and done situation. I don't know how they will hold up in the washing machine, but if you're just trying to get your quick fix, these shorts will be it. But for now, for long tipping, for now, if it's just vacation, an easy 10, but for longevity, maybe like a 3 out of 10, because I don't know how it be when it wash, but they fit good. And also, y'all, I think I told y'all already, these clothes are 4X, so both pieces are 3 out of 10. They fit good, but it's certain things that I don't like. The material is lacking, the quality is lacking. Let's see what else I got. Get into this like coral type of cold shoulder top. It's cute, but the straps keep falling down, which is a negative. I think this top was like $5, so that's a plus for the sizing. I love that it's scrunchy, so you can make it a different t-shirt when you pull the straps like that, which is super cute. I love that. But I don't like how thin the t-shirt is, and it also is see-through. So they can improve that. And also, the t-shirt does run. It doesn't necessarily run big. It's just the scraps. They need to measure that more better, or get, you know, somebody that wear 4X and size that. But we all carry our weight different, so I guess I'll let them pass with that. So this top, I would probably give this top maybe I don't want to do them too bad. Maybe like a 5 out of 10 for this top. Y'all, let me put these straps up. Let's get into these jeans. This cargo style skirt. This is so fire. This is a 4XL, and it's supposed to be a 22, but I'm pretty sure the measurements are off a 4X. Y'all know I wear like a 26 28, and they fit perfectly. Like when I pull them out the box, I'm like, the material is like so heavy. It's good material, y'all. It's not cheap at all, and it's pretty long. Like, look how it's hugging in the ground. I feel like these are so cute, and I love the quality of them. And also, I love the button. I mean, the pockets, like they cargo pants. And it's giving. I love the style of this. For me personally, I probably would not wear this. But I think this is so cute. I don't know, how would I style this? definitely put on some sneakers, like some Dunks. Have y'all saw like them denim style type of Dunks? I think them will be cute with this. And I'm so happy I was able to fit into this, because when I took it out, I'm like, this don't look like no 4X. And then when I ordered it online, I'm like, I don't know. Ordered them offline, I'm like, this party is not gonna fit, but I'm gonna try. And I'm so happy I did, y'all. They fit comfortably. I still got room, some room at the top, but I'll get these. Okay, y'all, but these cargo, the cargo skirt, I will give this a 10 out of 10. I already got no complaints. It fit pretty good and they cute. I can rock with them. I just don't know what I'll rock with them, so I say that I won't rock them, but I probably will rock this if I can find some nice shoes to go with them. But let's see what else they got, y'all. Y'all, we got this lavender like midi dress and it's cute. It's doing what it needs to do. The neck is a little stretch out, but it's doing it. I love this color on me. I'm loving the fit of the dress. This is again a 4X. I think it was the Love brand again. The Love brand is doing their thing. They must love their job, but it's giving, y'all. Look at the pearl detail in the back. It's cute, y'all. It's just your little basic midi dress. Let me step back. How y'all feel about this? I feel like it's giving. Like, it's cute, y'all. I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. I already got no complaints for this one. It's doing what it needs to do. Try these on. I don't even think I'm about to. Who are these for, Rainbow? Who are these for? Let's see, y'all. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Okay, y'all, this top is fire though. Like the little tube top, the green. I feel like the green looks fire. I don't know if I ever said this, but I don't remember ever buying anything this color green. I feel like I said that before, but it's a cute little tube top. Even when I was like in grammar school, what the older girls was wearing, cute. But the pants, y'all, this is my second pair of like leggings try on, and the leggings are not hitting, y'all. Like the first pair was like them jean ones, quote unquote, and they did not fit like past my leg. I could never pull them up. Now these go on my legs, but they ain't going up past my butt and my thighs. And this supposed to be a 4X. So I guess the sizing is off. I don't know what brand this is. Let me see. This is the Love brand, but they is not hitting. They don't fit right. I feel like the buttons are flimsy. Like this button is about to pop off any second. Any second. Baby, you make one false move, it's gonna take you down. They're gonna be off of you if you could fit these, but nope, this does not fit like a 4X, y'all. But the top is cute though. The top is cute. Y'all see like the little triangle at the bottom? I love this top. I can't complain about it. But the pants been lacking. It's been lacking. But you get what you pay for, right? Because it wasn't that much. I can't remember the price, but I'll post it up here on the screen on one of these sides. Maybe on this side or this side. I'm going to post the price if I remember. Okay, y'all. Last but not least, I got like this little green pinstripe dress. And it's cute. So it's cute, y'all. So now I'm feeling like Rainbow got it when it comes to like the dresses and like the jumpsuits. But the pants are iffy. The pants, I don't think, run true by size. Cause that skirt that I tried on said it was a 22 and it was a 4X. And I'm like, 22 where if I could fit it? Let's be honest. But y'all, the dress is cute. I love the little rope tie belt. It got the gold accents. When I saw it online, I'm like, I don't know. It looked like it ain't gonna hit, but it honestly looks cute. I love the scratchiness of it. I love the gold accents of it. And also, like I said, the rope strings. It's cute. Wear you some tennis shoes with them and go on about your business, y'all. It's cute. It's giving. And I give this a 10 out of 10. You can unbutton this. And I feel like you can also dress this up as like even like put some jeans on and like tuck it in, and I think it'll be cute too. I love that it has a collar on the neck. And 10 out of 10, y'all. But my overall feeling for this Rainbow Haul was honestly like, it's a point of like disappointment, but then again, it's like, what was I expecting? As far as I can remember back, even when I was younger, Rainbow clothes quality wasn't that good. Like, I used to get clothes and sometimes they'll fit perfectly on my body and sometimes they'll fit too small. So my expectations were a little high, but it's like deep down inside, I'm like, what was I expecting? Nothing changed. Everything is still iffy and wish-wash. I went into City Trends the other day, and City Trends gave me the same vibe that Rainbow has. Even though I know Rainbow been in the city way longer than City Trends, but Rainbow, I think I just put it up on the shelf as a trophy and just called it quits. I don't think I really miss Rainbow, and I don't think I need to buy anything specifically from Rainbow. But they also have kids clothes, so if you need kids clothes, I recommend it. But if you ain't trying to just get a basic t-shirt or something, I would not recommend Rainbow to anyone, to be honest. Unless you're trying to go get, you know, simple things, not complex things, not things that you want to last long. So the overall Rainbow Haul will have to be a 3 out of 10. But anyway, y'all, I'm about to close out this video. Thank y'all so much for watching. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe and come back again for the next vlog. Thank you. And also, remember, if you don't love yourself, no one will.